contains microorganisms and extracellular matrix. Very much easy. There are only two things. First one is nothing but microorganisms. Second one, extracellular matrix. If you see here, this circle is nothing but the extracellular matrix, right? This is completely extracellular matrix, and within extracellular matrix, three stages in the formation of the plaque. First one is pellicle formation, then initial adhesion of the bacteria, and secondary colonization and maturation. Very much important, right? So you can draw this schematic diagram. First, you can see here this co-aggregation. The first one is concoct formation, very much important. You can see in the mage, right? In the mage, there is center, there is wood, right? So if you see the mage cobs, in the center there is wood, and the mage grains will attach on the around this, right? Like this completely. Same way, in the same way, in the concave formation of co-aggregation, then change of microbial composition of plaque with time, that is initially, that is early days of plaque formation, there is increased gram-positive cocci and rods, increased number of gram-positive cocci and rods, then it will shift to gram-negative rods and filaments, and finally to the gram-negative spirochetes. Approximately 1 gram of plaque contains 10 to, that is cell-to-cell communication within the biofilm microorganism is by quorum sensing. Quorum sensing can be asked for a very short answer. It is a